life took him a different way. He probably, every day I talk to him, he wishes that he stayed in. But that's not what we're going to talk about today. What I hear a lot of questions about, especially with newer agents. So if you're a newer agent watching this and you want a little bit more expertise in this, is let's get into VA loans. Let's talk about that a little bit. What's the benefit of those? How do I qualify for those? What are those down payments? So I'm going to kind of give you the platform. I'm going to have a couple of questions as we go on. But let's just get in the meat of it. And let's just share with everybody the importance of a loan and how we can qualify for it.
Absolutely. VA loans. I have family members that have, that are military veterans as well. My stepdad served, my wife's father served as a medic. And so it's very near and dear to my heart to make sure that, you know, our veterans are taken care of and understand their benefits. It's a great loan program. They're very liberal in their underwriting guidelines. And there's a couple of different things we want to break down so that you understand if you're eligible. And you can use this zero down payment program that that you should definitely be using if you're a military veteran. So, first up, in order to qualify, you need to meet certain service requirements. Generally, if you're eligible, if you've served for a certain period of time in the military, and you'll get a form called a DD-214, which will give your dates and eligibility. And you know, this is for active duty members, veterans, and members of the National Guard and Reserves.